Okay, so some of my colleagues from Blue Watch, particularly Tony Chisholm, we've got together raising money for the Crisis Centre and thought a nice way to do it would be a 5k walk this morning where we could engage with public and collect money en route. So luckily enough, we've got a recruit class that you can see behind me. They've agreed to come along and collect the money en route, so hopefully we're going to get a good total together for a very worthwhile charity.
It's not going to get worse as you go along, but thank you for doing this. Really, really good of you. Great, great, great initiative.
We did a very good piece, very, very generous donations. There was a lot of people giving a lot of money, and we appreciate that. A lot of people gave what they could, obviously, and I think we did an outstanding job. We will definitely be back next year for sure.
The generosity of the people of the Cayman Islands today has just amazed me, inspiring actually. We think we've got a good amount of money collected for the Crisis Centre. Everyone's in good spirits. These charity events always do raise morale, and I want to thank Tony Chisholm for organising it, and Blue Watch, the recruit class, the support we've had on the way. Just amazing. It's going to give me a warm feeling today.
This is absolutely wonderful initiative, and we are very, very grateful and very happy that the Crisis Centre has been the beneficiary of this walk. Originally, they were intending to raise money for a different cause, but then because of COVID and all the restrictions, Tony reached out and, you know, and he said they would like to help the Crisis Centre instead. And I was very, very touched and very thrilled that they decided to support us.
Thank you.
Thank you.